Hey guys, today I'm going to be calling 666 at 3 p.m. actually. So let me go put that in.
To Verizon Wireless, your
I want to FaceTime him because calling didn't work. So let me FaceTime. There it is. This might take a little bit. Yes. Alright, here we go. Let me look. Alright, so I'm trying to do it. And it is not working right now, so. It has to be here somewhere. 666666. Here we go. Alright, I'm in the D section. Found it. Alright, let me try to text. I guess. Look at that. Oh my god. I want to see if her response is. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. So creepy. This is actually really creepy right now. Oh my god. I want to see. Oh my god. It's really freaky. I'm gonna receive a message back. I don't know if I'm gonna receive a message back from him. Like, I don't know. Oh, I just saw something pop up. Oh my god. I'm so dumb. So, yeah, I need to try calling him again.
Welcome to Verizon Wireless. Your call cannot be completed as dialed. Please check the number and dial again. Announcement 4. 6, 5, 1, 3, 4.
Let me tell a really good. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end the video right here. See you later. Peace.